sick 2 days ago and got in a bind, so we went over to Scottsman Allen's and bought this one. It's a 1480-79 model. It's got about 4,000 hours, but he's had it since it was almost new and took good care of it. Right now we're cutting 70, 80 bushel straw and about 40 bushel wheat.
I think that's what it's doing, Drake, because it cooled off a little bit when I was unloading. It's doing a hell of a lot better now.
Yeah, that could affect it. And when you're pulling hard in the mud with a full bend, like you said, it may cut your power too. You need to. Pretty good old combine. Like I said, I don't know what I like
it.
Much as the end six, but we're gonna try to get the motor rebuilt and it and run free next year. Show them the wheat. That looks real good, but it's not quite as good as it looks. 70 to 80 bushels of straw and about 35, 40 bushels of wheat in that. There, it gets a little better. July 5th. It's been a long harvest.